Are you a technologist who wonders how our world, our social habits, and institutions are being transformed by digital technologies? Or maybe you're a social scientist who understands how to analyze the process of social change, but wants to know better how specific digital technologies and platforms shape it. Or perhaps you're from an altogether different background, or you're just a user of digital technologies who wants to understand how technology and social norms intersect in our lives. If you recognize yourself in any of these, come join us in the Masters in Digital Society program at IIIT Bangalore that will take you on a journey to better understand these intersections. If you're passionate about building technologies that have social impact or designing tech initiatives with an awareness of their social implications for different demographics, this is the program for you. Over the course of 2 years, this program will put you and your multidisciplinary cohort through rigorous coursework in technology policy and its economics, ICTs and development, the social shaping and politics of technology, and the application of research methods to understand technology use, among many others. It will provide you openings for hands-on projects, and the program will also give you opportunities to delve deeper into your interests in the form of a 6-month thesis or internship. For the thesis and project, students in the past, for instance, have studied topics ranging from the concerns of workers on the platform economy and visually challenged users of mobile wallets to the working of Aadhaar-based public distribution systems and digitized hospital management systems. And all of this with faculty members who are active researchers on these topics. Graduates of our unique program have gone on to work in health and civic tech startups, and in one case, also established their own startup in this space. Students have conducted user and policy research and data analysis in tech companies, and there are others who work on social innovations or in the development sector. Yet other students are pursuing research on related topics in projects and programs that are based out of research universities around the world. So be a part of this exciting venture to change how we think about technology building and deployment. Learn more about the Digital Society program on the IIITB website or write to us with your questions at the email ID that's on the ticker below.